The Gian Zumpano Aquatic Center was born from an inspired life. It was a brief life, yet it touched so many. My brother John passed on almost 28 years ago. God had lent him to us for 22. Yet we have not lived more days without him than the days we shared. We don't consider John gone. Reflections of John are everywhere. My brother somehow understood God's gift of the waters, that we may self-reflect. This magnificent facility was not built to merely serve the pursuit of dreams, but those who compete here reflect upon their lives. In God, through this mirror, its waters.